Thanks a lot, Uncle Steve and Triple Shot. You guys are great tonight. Well, here we go again. Nope. Thank you.
Let's Thank you. mouth as much as take. Piss away the sun and make some happy rearrange. Like, partner. Rebel instead of Dwayne, microchips instead of brains, zombies instead of the jab, different colors, the same old times. Damn! Finally, the finish is going under a tree from the bomb! He's looking good to help the bomb! What's that on? And it's how we need a fire at the end, and everything is a stop to me, but that they're so powerful. Even try! Right back! No! BA problems is at the bar! There is the spirit! Funny how they always arrive at the region! Only they give them up! I'm from the state of the art! Okay!
And now for your dining and dancing pleasure. Here's a little cocktail music for you. Probably a lovely table on all this lovely, lovely night. That's just so lovely. You, no, you're not lovely. Most everything else is pretty lovely, though.
Thank you.
Yes, and here they are, direct from New York City. Adoption papers too. Let me see your papers, please. They provide everything for you. They provide every full and true. They provide the whole kingdom. You don't even have to leave your room. Robin, give me the anti-dawn repellent. I'm afraid it's that time. Hey, wait a minute. Where does it say fast his way to the bathroom? It's across the stage, huh? It's really beautiful of you here. And I think they heard you. Very beautiful of me here. Very beautiful. I'd like to present to you Mr. LS Cool B. I'm going to the bar. Crack no good, crack no fun. Crack will break your mother's heart. Get no whip, step in line. Don't do crack or you'll do time. Don't do crack. Don't do crack. That means don't do crack. Don't do crack. Don't do crack. Don't do crack. Crack for stuff, crack's no good. I don't want crack in my neighborhood. Don't spend the money on the deadly dust. Then just give your money to us. Don't do crack, bad luck. Don't do crack. Thank you. We had to take a couple days off moonlighting naturally. Monitor, please. Okay, thank you.
out on the street, making fun of the bitch on the street, making sense. Surface to come up, you want to rearrange. Hey, at least the shot to choose my walk the way they smile. And you follow my team, they don't try to hurt the fact that they don't care. Too tired to make a sick charge from the victim. Let's just go pick up and throw it away. Punk rock, the way you hang your laundry out. Too bad the show, red, white, and blue. So tell me what the difference is between Reagan and you. Hey man, like, I'm not into energy, man. And I don't care about country, just people. And, you know, we have fun with you because we ain't just very brave. We wouldn't let a little country like that go back to them. Because you know, this is American. I don't care about country, just people. Big brother!
Here we go. Yeah. Really?
Everyone's got to remember the goddamn thing.
Yeah, it's been a couple years since we did this one too. tonight. This is for This next one is for all the people. This is for all the people that want to see Cooper's Rock up the way it is. It's called In the Woods. Oh, yeah. This is another one that's gonna be on the record, which will be out. I gotta finish. Pretty soon. And it's called Too Much Hardcore for Breakfast. This one's what?
Bobby Taylor bring the ET.
Thank you. and you know I walked off the spot. Alright, sis. You're gonna have to be careful. They're sneaking up on us. I know, I work with a bunch of them. And they say to me, they say, Bob, they say, what about Christ? And I say, okay, I'll bite, what about Christ? And they say, hallelujah. They say, Bob, you don't need to know nothing. You don't need to know nothing but Jesus. And I say, but I want to know what's going on. You know, I want to hear what the news is. And you don't need to know nothing if you believe in Jesus. No need to know nothing at all. And that scares me. You know, it don't matter if you believe in God. It don't matter whether you believe in the devil. Just don't let nobody tell you what to believe in. The stars went down, you all blood. Finally, stuff like blood and blood. Why could you think that blood is a fake? But they don't believe it. You can take it to you. The break is just another place.
Yeah.
Satan coming for you.
This one's for Eric Hensman and Mark Bell for letting us practice in their store for 2 years. We couldn't have done it without them.
Tony Thompson, ladies and gentlemen. Tony Thompson.
Yeah, you're asking for it. Who ever wondered, no, this isn't one of our instrumentals. It's by a group called King Crimson, and it's called Red. Dedicated to Paul, and it's called 10 Years Out. You're welcome. It's got a lot of words, so. So let's go close. Let's close there. Girl. Yeah, especially me.
Underneath the floor, there was a spark. It might not have been ours, but we'll do
not what they seem, and they want to see them change, but we just can't figure out how, and we wonder why everybody else hasn't figured it out by now. Down on the streets again, are we now not just for fun? Make people realize the bad things people before us have done.
And then came hardcore. Get out of my way, I think I'm gonna rule the pit.
Hey, wait, man. Anarchy, nobody rules. Religion sucks, and there's wait, nobody. What? Hey, man. Nobody destroy so much, let's back it with some creativity, some real individuality. Fingers down the road, and a lot of things have changed. We've all had to grow up some, and everything's still strange. And I still want something different, and I still want to see change. And I still do what I want, no matter how my hair's arranged. This is the last one. And of course, you all know which one this one is. Where is Jimmy? Hey, man, I can't help it. Where is Jimmy? Wait a minute. Hold on. And here he is.
Hi, my name is Jimmy. Do you like to skate? Do you have a ramp? Do you smoke pot? My mom's gonna take me to the gig right after I got out of the Boy Scout meeting.
Thank you, Jim.
Come on down! Come on, Jesus Christ!
Thanks. We need it.